Fern McCann is back in touch with her ex-boyfriend Charlie Sims, reports have claimed. According to Closer magazine, the new mum who gave birth to daughter Sunday earlier this month has been exchanging messages with her former flame. Ferne McCann is back in touch with her ex-boyfriend Charlie Sims. It has been suggested the magazine previously claimed Charlie had got in touch to congratulate Ferne following Sunday's arrival, which made her feel nostalgic. This latest report comes after Ferne told her nightclub acid attacker ex-boyfriend, Arthur Collins, that he will never see his daughter. An insider told Closer Ferne was really touched that Charlie took the time to congratulate her about Sunday. It made her feel very nostalgic for their time together. Ferne and Charlie dated on and off for 6 years after everything that's happened with Arthur. She now sees how good she had it with Charlie. The insider added they have been messaging each other, but she wants to keep it quiet as she doesn't feel ready to date again or turn the conversations into anything more serious. Ferne dated Charlie on and off for 6 years and their relationship ups and downs were well documented on The Only Way Is S. However, in early 2015, the couple ended their romance for good and Charlie, who is Chloe Sims' brother, quit the reality show soon after. Source have insisted to The Sun Online that Ferne hasn't spoken to Charlie for years. He has since stepped away from the limelight and now works as a sports agent in London. Ferne, meanwhile, is concentrating on life as a single parent to daughter Sunday. She is also filming a new reality series, called Ferne McCann First Time Mum, in the wake of ex-boyfriend's conviction. Former towie star Ferne McCann documents journey towards motherhood in new ITVB show Ferne McCann First Time Mum. Collins is currently awaiting sentence after being convicted earlier this month of 5 counts of causing GHB with intent and 9 counts of ABH. Ferne, who is horrified by his actions, has since warned him that he will never get to see his daughter, supplied by Pixel 8000 0791722196. Ferne's ex-boyfriend and Sunday's dad is awaiting sentencing after he was convicted of carrying out an acid attack vote. Who gets the final place on the X Factor 2018 UK tour? Peter Andre mortified. Rebecca Vardy called his penis a chipper. Lata Louise Redknapp is terrified Jamie will move on after she hurt her. Him too much. MA celeb fans think they know the reason Deck keeps making fun of Dennis. Jack Maynard dumps Page 3 girlfriend Danielle Sellers after MA celeb scandal. Corey fans given a Xmas treat as Gary set to return from the dead despite the new claims surrounding her ex Charlie. Sources close to Ferne have told The Sun Online that they aren't back in touch. Quashing the rumors, our source said she hasn't spoken to Charlie since the towie days. The last thing she's thinking about is another relationship. She's focusing on Sunday. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.